Myself functional I'm going to explain the traffic conditions of parallel flow. So conditions of parallel flow. This is the diagram of parallel flow. This is the capacitance given to parallel flow. Given by E is equal to rho upon epsilon. So this is Q and this charge on plate. And A, that is plate area. So this is the distance between the plate. So the electric field between two large parallel plates is given by equal to rho upon epsilon, that is rho which is charge of density. So the voltage between two plates can be expressed in terms of work done. So work done, when the charge moves from positive to negative, so the work done is given by what work done? The voltage between two plates, that is given by work done upon charge, which is further expressed by